MSP is home to 36 airlines. We serve 168 direct destinations and about 31 international destinations. Each day we serve about 104,000 passengers, and in 2018 MSP served 38 million passengers. Minneapolis-St. Paul International Airport Police Department was founded in 1947 with two police officers. Today, over 200 police officers and civilian staff serve MSP. We're governed by the Metropolitan Airports Commission, and we operate independent from any other law enforcement jurisdiction in Minnesota. We patrol about 3,400 square acres. That's about 16 miles of fence line. We also police two terminal buildings, which covers about 3 million square feet. We have all the same responsibilities as a traditional law enforcement agency, although we have the added responsibilities because we're an international airport. We have Transportation Security Administration federal regulations that govern all of the transportation security regulations that we're responsible for. Because we police an international airport, we have lots of partners. Certainly we have our state and local partners, but we have an awful lot of federal partners as well. We have many specialty assignments and units our officers have an opportunity to work in. Narcotics investigations, aviation security and general investigations, bike patrol, hostage and crisis negotiations, honor guard, use of force and firearms, and emergency response team, to name a few. Our emergency preparedness initiative is centered around equipment, training, strategic employment of resources, and exercises. We include our fire department in our capabilities to create an integrated response to minimize the overall potential loss of life and increase the survivability of an armed assailant tragedy. Public areas are always a challenge to protect, especially in an international airport. After some tragic events around the world, as well as in the United States and at airports in the United States, we took a look at how we're policing our public area, and we determined that we needed to enhance our capabilities to better serve our public. Our strategy is to provide a visible deterrence and rapid response to any situation, as well as an approachable presence to our public. This is an everyday, all-day assignment for us. The most recent initiative we are undertaking is the development of an active threat plan. This plan was created to provide awareness for employees and give them the necessary training to help them, as well as others, find safe shelter during an active threat situation. The plan also creates an intuitive environment for those who may not be familiar with our airport. Our Special Operations and Investigative Unit has two primary functions. The first is criminal, relating to aviation security and insider threats. Second, we have highly trained and capable specialty units which enhance our readiness and response capabilities.
Since 9/11, we've over doubled our staff in order to meet the needs of our community. Being prepared to deal with the whole range of potential threats to our airports requires a lot of coordination with federal, state, and local partners. It takes communication, collaboration, planning, and training to ensure we provide the most effective response based on the nature of the threat.
We have a very robust video surveillance system with over 3,000 cameras. Those cameras give us the ability to see what's going on before, during, and after any situation or incident.
At Minneapolis, we have thousands of CCTV cameras. Those are all feeding into our Emergency Communications Center with a dedicated video surveillance specialist watching those. We use CCTV not only for the historical opportunity to see what happened at a crime scene, but we use it for real-time information back to the officers who are either responding. We can use it to track suspects. And the most important piece that we're using here at Minneapolis is using CCTV as a proactive way to patrol areas and then assign officers to check out suspicious activity.
As an international airport, engaging our community is a very unique opportunity. We have several populations, each with their own need. We have over 19,000 employees, tenants, airlines, and certainly our traveling public. We work very hard to engage each of them, always striving to exceed their expectations one person at a time.
The relationship with the airport community is vital to the safety and security of MSP. We partner with them to assist us with awareness and reporting suspicious or criminal activity. For us, community engagement takes many forms, including airport watch, see something, say something, night to unite, and community response teams. We also build relationships through charitable initiatives, most notably our annual plane pull benefiting Special Olympics. Because of the potential threat to aviation and MSP, we would be unable to complete our mission without the collaboration with the airport community.
The strength of our department is in the men and women who serve MSP. To have a group of men and women that are as dedicated and serve this community with the passion that they do in a community in which nobody lives is truly something special. We are forward focused, always forecasting on what's next. Our initiatives are ongoing and always build and complement on each other. We support a great organization and an international community. and I am very proud to be surrounded by the men and women who professionally police this community and are proud to call MSP their home.